Okay, so now after the water has reduced some, we lower the heat to a medium low. I put it to about a number 4.5. And we cover it and we leave it alone for like about 25 minutes. Rice, you can't be moving it around too much. If you do that, it gets all messed up. So we'll get back to it in a little while.